really just walking right on top of Bonds.
Leonard did score with an uppercut. There's another uppercut. The left hand behind that to the cheek of Larry Bonds spins him away from the ropes.
He's using the ring very well. He's cutting off Bonds. Bonds has got to be more fast and more accurate with his jab.
Bonds misses with a combination.